Congratulations.
Thank you.
A very hard match, but victory in the end. What does it mean to you?
It means a lot to this team, especially this year, just because the recent loss of one of our former teammates, Muzzy Bertram. You know what I mean? And from the team talk, and the whole season was dedicated to him. So to come away with two trophies this season, it means a lot to us, and we just want to go out there and do it for Muzzy.
A successful season, Timmy?
I would say so. Win two trophies this week, this season. Finished second in the league. We've been very consistent with the last two seasons. Just need to keep on building all those performances.
Building on performances. What's the outlook for next season?
Promising. We'll see how you go in the transfer market. We'll see if he wants to come and he's not available next year. Try to go again.
Very positive performance. Prior to you going off, what happened?
Yeah, it was just a run down the line. I felt like I had a score with no points. You know what I mean? And I just took the smartest decision considering June the World Cup that it would be best to come off.
What does this victory mean to Robin Hood?
Robin Hood? Just another trip to the cabin that we keep on building on.
Any final words for your fans, Coach?
No, just keep on coming out and supporting us, and hopefully we'll keep on winning.
Well, congratulations on a great season and a great way to end the season. Well done.